Isaac, he's gone. Listen, the steps can destroy the marker. Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No, 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 no!
That try to kill me.
Hey, take it easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
Look, I think we got off to a bad start here. I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac. Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please, don't follow me, okay?
Wait.
I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you.
Isaac.
I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him. Bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Shit.
It's dark. He'll find me in the dark.
Shut up. It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You would find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
So much.
Ellie, do you know what a marker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tideman made one using codes, patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Power. Without it, we have no air and no train. Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train.
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
With power off, you can hear noises three blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step two, the door tight.
To a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs to the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Ah, don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
Thank you.
doing? Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
There's going to be trouble.
It already is. Just keep moving.
Please wait here. Watchman Howard Phillips will be with you shortly. Is not authorized to access this area. Please step away from the door. Your rig is not authorized to access this area. Please step away from the door.